Baptism is a public confession of our faith in Christ. We have to confess. No? It's one thing to say that you are a Christian, but it's another thing that everybody knows that you are a Christian. That's a bold step. And that's what Christ requires for us, to stand, to be loyal to Him.